Begum, come here, take your salary.
Auntie, I'm coming.
I need one hour permission, ma'am. I need to go to my son's school.
You're already late and you're still asking for permission. Okay, go, but come soon.
Definitely, ma'am.
We have started a music class and your son Dilip is interested in it. Would you like him to join?
I came to your school today and the teacher informed that there is a music class and I heard that you are interested in it. Are you?
Yeah, mama, I am interested in it. I would like to join.
Okay, let's see. Which instrument would you like to learn first?
Guitar.
Oh, really? Good. By tomorrow your guitar will be here. Oh, I don't even have money to buy the groceries.
Where's my guitar? Ma, I asked, where's my guitar?
I could only buy this. Next month we'll try buying a guitar.
But you were the one who supported me. But now why are you leaving me behind? What did you do with the money? Where did the money go?
Okay, have your food.
And the Oscar goes to A.R. Rahman, the Slumdog Millionaire.
Mere paas ma hai, which means I have nothing, but I have my mother. So mother's here, and her blessings are there with me. I'm grateful for her to have come all the way. I want to say something in Tamil, which I normally say after every award, which is Ella program iravanake. God is great. Thank you.